I'm a jolly good fellow, for I'm a jolly good fellow, which nobody can deny. Well, kids, I got my check-in in a few hours from now, end of the day. And watch the whole day go, just then go up and over, and then do the wait till 1 o'clock. Because I'm surprised I've gotten this far. But it's important for me to get this far and take care of the ones that I loved. I help people along the way, even being homeless and shit. I've also talked shit about people on the way, too. Well, I have a lot of goals and accomplishments that I want to get done over the next month. And I'm going to have to make that happen if it's going to happen. Oh, it's going to happen. You've been waiting a long time and stuff. You really have. I won't disappoint with what I was going to do, what I wanted to do, and all of that stuff. And at the end of the day, kids, I'm paying for this shit. So if I run it into the ground, that's fine too. I could just walk away and say, I'm so tempted. Hashtag Dairy Policing. Vote for me. I'm the first Jewish advocate, gay and lesbian candidate, or what have you, for 2020. Vote for me over the rest.